Only bringing whoever has a gun. I'm also gonna call in a trooper squad. Oh, just tough it out for a moment. Friendlies, the Exodus Empire. Mechanoids have woken up. Ow. Aim block. Don't go that way, you idiots. Animals. Area 2. Do enjoy that we can just slide it down here. I targeted the other point. Why did you come this way? Ah, anus. Ah, okay, now they're going to fight. Well, at least I understand how it works now. Oh, fuck you, you greedy son of a bitch. What's with the noises they make? Like the geckos from Metal Gear Solid 4. Well, they're different noises, but it's like machines making strange animal noises for some insightful reason, is what I'm talking about. Chatteries. They came with some food. Mine. Move away. Okay, I was expecting an explosion or something. Don't care. Oh, damn it. Ooh, a janissary? Oh, that's a title and a half. Janissaries, I'm not really sure on the exact specification of it, but if memory serves, they were soldiers from Turkey of a particular caste. I want to say they were Christians that were forced to convert to Islam. I know they were involved on the enemy side of the largest cavalry charge in history, or European history. Sabaton did a song on it. Winged Hastours. Fantastic song. Was a janissary in the Grey Lord's army. Even more than the other troops, he felt a sense of duty. And he put his life's meaning from the and he drew his life's meaning from the effort he put into fulfilling his duty. Well, now at least we know how that system works. But it will be a while before she's called in. 44 more days. Oof. Farming zone down. Edit. Yeah, never take that. Bears, hunting squirrel, one for food. You know what? All of you. Draft. Ooh. vengeance. Got a headshot on our own guy. Rescue Gilma. Nice. Vengeance! Found a god here. Oop, boom up one has given birth. Will we get it? Will we get it? 0.88%. Got another muffalo. I'll give it its orders now soon. What's up with you? Yeah, you're in prisons because you're breaking shit. Stop being a gobshite. Who are my miners? Benton? Yeah, Benton can mine. Reuben can mine. And the scout guy can mine. Unless I finish these. Ooh! Champion planter, lover of colonist sweep. Oh. Sec. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure. Sweep. Talk to this guy. Forget it. Don't have any gold. Nor do I have any slaves. Don't tend to slave people. Well, actually, I do take some prisoners, but then I try and recruit them. Oh. I don't even know how you got in here. Because, like, if this is all blocked off, you have to go in through somewhere. This took long enough. Okay, do you have enough now? Gilma, please save me. Please. I wish we could make cleaning bots or something. Oh wait, squirrel vomited here. Not in a while. Oh, this is why I forgot to expand this. bulk traders. Nice. Fweeb. Ooh, we can get huskies, and they can haul turkeys. Have a turkey? Yeah, we have a turkey apparently. Oh yes, we got that ages back, yeah. I could get this, that'd be great. Ooh, I got a steel hospital bed. Oh no, they do. And I can get some more money out of them. Yeah, that's enough. Ooh.
Um.
There. That's as good as I can get. Ooh, one husky's already named. Zeus. Rock me, Dr. Zeus. Squared her. Brilliant. New alpaca inbound. Okay, furniture. No, furniture. One sec.